What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we have another unboxing video for you guys. Hannah, do you want to tell?
So this is a box we found called the Value Collector's Box.
It's pretty dope.
And it consists of, it looks like, six mini boxes, and each one's kind of like a mini classic toy type thing. So some of them are like, there's like Lincoln Logs, for example, or Army Men, but it's mini versions. So, and for me, there's one that has a mini Polaroid on there, and I feel like that would be awesome to get, because it looks like it has a photo coming out of it and everything.
So without further ado, let's go ahead and open
this. Let's unbox it. Alright, so
Hannah, go ahead and open the first one.
Okay, well, I want to know about this Polaroid here.
Mini toys. And there was a huge variety.
Oh, okay, so this is what the package looks like. You can't even see what it is. So that's cool.
I'm just going to go ahead and open them all.
Oh, snap. That's actually pretty dope. We got a mini Hot Wheel. Packaged like a normal size Hot Wheel.
That's badass.
But it's mini.
God.
Okay.
Alright, so go ahead and open that one. So I'm going to open this one. No way.
Did you get the Polaroid?
Bet. I got a bunch of Army Man. Let's go.
Dude, that's so cool. Okay.
Oh, snap.
That's actually dope. That's a lot of them.
I was wondering, I'm like, damn, this bag is full of, like,
My God, you guys. We got Sunshine Bear from the Care Bears.
Bruh. Talk about throwback. Like, this is
legit. Okay.
Like, this is what I grew up playing with. Like, I grew up with a lot of toy soldiers.
See, okay, I was never into Care Bears, but this is actually so cool.
It's actually really cool. I like how it's literally a smaller size.
Yes.
Just
okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, cool. Okay. We got we got the, what's it called? I don't even remember what it's called. The thing where you have to catch the ball on top of the hammer thing.
I've never been good at it, but
I haven't either. But let's try it out, huh? Let's see. We gotta try it. Okay. If we want to succeed, we need to try. All right. Let's see. Nope. That's hard. Do you want to try? It's actually really hard.
You literally have to...
You catch the ball into this.
On this?
No. On top, right here, on the side. Oh, okay. That's why it's round. Okay. Okay, he's better than me. Alright. Let's go to the last one. Ooh, I think I know what this is. Oh my God, you guys, bet. This is Monkeys in a Barrel. Feel it.
It feels like something.
It's Monkeys in a Barrel.
It feels like one of those domes.
I bet you. And when I... Oh, snap. Is it Monkeys in a Barrel? Oh, it is not, actually. What is this? What? Oh my God. This is cool. Look.
Hey, let's go.
Oh!
I got it.
Look it. This is a mini Tinker Toys. The things you build with the sticks and the little connectors and stuff.
No way.
Yeah. Wait. Look.
Alright, the final package.
Oh, there was one more? I didn't even.
Well, that's cool.
Another Hot Wheels?
Another Hot Wheels, but it's a keychain.
What if it got stuck?
But we had two. Another Hot Wheels. So.
That's cool though.
Out of the six packages, we got a Care Bear.
Sunshine Bear.
Some. Ink toy? Oh, no, what is this?
Tinker toy.
Classic Wonder Builder.
Yeah.
Whatever this thing is called.
I don't remember what it's called.
But
he did it.
A bunch of toy soldiers. Badass. And two mini Hot Wheels. One of them is a keychain. The other one's missing.
Right.
So I think that's definitely going to happen again. I think we'll definitely get another box. Mm-hmm. They do sell these individually. But we found this six pack for $14.99.
Yep.
As far as I know, I don't know if it's a Target exclusive, but you might be able to find it at multiple stores.
Some other stuff you could get in here are, there's something called Mad Balls, Lincoln Logs, which I love Lincoln Logs, the Magic 8 Ball, a Glow Worm, I don't know what that is. Oh, this is called a Kendama, this little toy.
Kendama?
Hot Wheels. Oh, you could get a mini Barbie purse, a Rubik's Cube.
Bro, if I would've got a G.I. Joe, oh my God.
Oh wow, show them that. Show them the whole list. These are just some of the things labeled on the box. They got all these.
I don't know if you guys can
see. Look at all this. Oh, what? A rubber band gum?
No. It's got real.
What? I want the cord.
Could've got a Beyblade.
A mini Beyblade?
Could've got a mini Beyblade.
Are you serious?
What, a little mini turntable? We have to have more.
Oh my gosh. Look,
I want the turntable.
Look
on
at this. We have the mini popper baby toy. Alright guys, that is our unboxing for today.
Yep.
We'll be back next Wednesday.
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Yes. Join High C again. And leave some comments on like what you guys might want to see, because we are just starting up.
Mm-hmm.
We're just trying to start off with this kind of stuff, because we see a lot of this around. But we will be trying to input a little bit of everything eventually. So yeah, leave a comment. Like.
We do have a YouTube channel as well, so make sure you guys go there to follow. I will have the link somewhere, either in the description or in this video. So, yeah.
All right.
Watching.
See you guys.
See you guys.